Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Guest, or FreeHD here, and today we are doing the. I'm trying to find. No, I'm by myself. It's not 3 a.m., just clearing that out of the way. That's it. I put a seed that's named Noel, world name Noel. Let's try to find him. Sorry. If you guys don't know who Noel is, technically, he is like Minecraft's enemy, kind of. But it's like, he's like Herobrine, but he's a bit worse, I guess. Once you see him, your screen starts glitching, or if he's near you, your screen starts glitching. Stuff like weird stuff start happening. I'm just gonna exit the game as soon as I see someone. Oh. If you guys do find Noel, his skin is like completely black. Oh my god, I think I might see him. I think I see him, bro. Oh my god, no, bro. I gotta get this stuff. No, I'm not going into that dungeon right there. I'm running, bro. You guys spot Noel? Just please tell me in the comments at what time. Well, first of all, Noel has all this black skin. It's completely black. If you guys don't know the definition of Noel, Noel actually means like it's not like able to see. You're not able to see it. Oh my god! I swear to god, I just saw him. No, did you guys see that right there in the mountain? Pause back. Oh, you can see him. I see him. Please tell me you guys see that right there in the mountain. You see how the mountain's white, right? Then you see like that black thing right there. Still there. I'm going the opposite side. Oh my god, I swear that flower just scared the crap out of me. Wait, Minecraft, there's a lot of things you guys don't know about it. But yeah, also there's gonna be roast videos coming soon. Still have four more to do. Heard a pig. Is Noel gone? Let me check. Noel's gone. I just got goosebumps. No, I'm not going in there. It's like, no, it's, why is there a bat in the day? I swear, did you guys see that bat? There's like a bat flying right there. It's him. No, there's so many caves around here. I swear to god, no puts this right here. So look, there's even lava. I swear, no is like haunting this world. I'm also gonna go and look for Herobrine. Herobrine doesn't do that much, honestly. He's just kind of normal. No. I put some creepy sound effects in the background. Ooh, ankle's broken. Kill some animals. This is on easy. You guys saw in the start, it's on easy. Get over here. Stupid sheep. Yeah, I was being serious though. If you guys actually do see Noel at some point, please pause the video and tell me what time so I can actually check that out. There's footsteps behind me. No. There's no. It's super dark over there. I'm not going over there. It's getting dark, honestly. Okay, I need to get some food. Come on, here and stuff. Oh my god, I can't even hit this stupid pig. Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you. Yo, yo. Please watch this with headphones on. Put the volume high because I need you guys to like actually tell me. I'm scared to go down. Look at this, there's so many dark parts. Yo, yo. You guys hear that, right? No, it's not the zombie. No, 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 I'm running. No, 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 please, no, 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 come on. Come on, come on, run, run. Oh my god. I need you guys to tell me if you guys heard of that. Okay, that's what I need. That makes sense, I guess. Okay, I need this. And maybe this. Definitely this again. And definitely another sword. Oh, one of my friends got on that, like the notification scared me. Are you scared? There's another dungeon over there, but I'm not going there. There's already like, this is moving fast already, honestly. Okay, I thought I saw torches down there, but I think it's just lava. Oh, that sheep scared me, actually. Get over here, you tired of sheep. Yeah, there you go. I'll teach you who's boss. Not me. Okay. Is there a Noel over there? No. How am I getting down? I might just try to make that jump, but no. No, 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 I'm not making that jump. Ow. Oh god, oh god, okay. Oh god, oh, okay. Hi. Am I getting near the dungeon? Isn't there like zombie spawners there? Should be. I'm getting some coal. Pretty good. It's on that tide. Getting some stone too. heard something behind me, but it was someone using the restroom, I guess. Okay. That's why I said I needed another pickaxe. I need to get more wood, too. Just get this. No, oh, it's turning nighttime. Oh, it keeps my inventory on at least. If I die by Null or someone. I'm really hoping I do see Null though. I don't know why I just said that. Wow, right when I said that, it gets dark. Yo, I'm scared from Null. I actually kind of don't want to see him now. I don't want to see Null. Oh, that squid actually kind of scared me. Everything's scaring me. Because I actually need to find sheep to kill. What? Look, if I look over here, look. Doesn't make any sense. Oh, yeah, because the moon is over there. Okay, never mind, it doesn't make sense. Find some sheep. I need to get some wood. I'm gonna start mining a bit more. Okay, where's my crafting table? Okay, there you go. Let's point this. Oh, man, a stone. Take it. I'm just definitely gonna switch that out. Okay. I think I might stay here for the night. I keep on hearing stuff behind me, but like in real life too. I'm slime. Oh, that slime is huge right there. This slime swimming. What the heck? Oh, I see a spider. His eyes are just like pointing straight at me. I think that's a spider. I'm hoping that's a spider. I see two creepers. Is that no? No. Okay. Because that place looks. It's just like a dark spot. If you could just. Please, guys, just please look around, cause I need you guys to spot like where. If you guys see Null, he should have this type of skin, but not his arms up. But like his skin is like all black, so instead of like having my skin, like he doesn't have any of this like trash armor. He just has like he doesn't have anything like this. It's just like a black figure, a black character. To prove you guys that there's no one here, look at that. Also, but there's one right there. I'm scared. Scarred. There's some lava over there. At least that's what I think so. It scares me over there. It's turning daytime. Just prove again. Oh, I can put it at daytime. Oh my god, almost. Really being that dumb. Weather, let's have it at rain, you know. It's snowing for me. I put it at rain, so it can be a bit like scarier. I would put it at thunder, but whenever the thunder like strikes, it scares the crap out of me. It will probably do that to you too, so I don't want that to happen. Yeah, so if you guys do see Noel at some point of this video, tell me please, because tell me what time so I can actually look at it. I'm gonna make this jump. Oh my god, no, not these spots, not again. That's where Noel's like, I keep on talking about Noel, but that's the whole point of the video, but I keep on thinking that Noel's doing everything, but I don't know. I don't know, man. There's a lot of things here. Okay, don't get near that. I hear a sheep. Hey, sir, you're not a sheep, you're a cow, but I'm hearing a sheep. Yeah, there you go. There's a sheep. Hey, ma'am. I mean, sir. Yeah, that food. Get some chicken. Ow. Ankles broken. All of them. Oh, hey, pig. I'm eating a pig in front of a pig. Hey, yo, come back. Hey, human. Are you a human? Yes, no. Oh, God, fall. Ah, help. You need double the food. Hey, chicken. Chicken's really nice, giving me some food, you know. Again, I feel like my mic's too close to my mouth, so I just keep on moving. Come on, get some more cobblestone. Scared? might live stream this, like I said. I think I've said that already, but I'm not sure. Kind of losing my memory at this point. Aw, dang it. Oh, I have another one. I didn't even notice that. I'm like, well, that's the end of me mining. Is that a cross? Is that no? Look right above my white arrow, like when it goes up. Do you see that? Yo, no, I'm not going in there. No, I'm not going to these mountains. No. Oh, I'm trapped. Okay, I said that I'm trapped because there's a cave right there. Yo, pig, am I safe with you there? All I need is Wilson, and I'm good. I was just checking if anyone was there. Okay, there's a lot of squids around here. Hey, squid, my friend. There's a floating block over there. that looks like a cross. Why did I craft another one? Dang it. Okay, I'll send it make this. There we go. It's right here. Put this in there. Click. Hey. Are you scared? What's up, my dude? Just swimming. Oh my god, that zombie scared the crap out of me for a second. Oh my god, my heart. That zombie scared me so bad because the zombie was staring at me. See that right there? You see that zombie? That's a zombie. Daytime and rain. It's clear. Zombies in the shade. Now it's, now you can see stuff better. I just heard something. Please tell me that was just a squid. What? Is that a squid over there? What is that? Are they still fighting? I need food. Boom. Okay. Can I make anything out of this? Nope. Yeah. Not yet. Oh, my back popped. So good. That was good. I swear, like, all the pieces of my bones just popped. I don't know what I just said. Where's all my squids? I only see one. Yo, actually, what happened to the squids? Are you afraid of the dark? There's only one. There's only two. Are you scared? Three? But there was more than three. I am you. holding block is getting farther. Oh, okay. You scared me. You scared me, you stupid squid. Punch. That's what you got. No fight? No, no fight? No fight? Zack. After this, I'm gonna go get some wood. Video's gonna be on. I'm gonna find out. We kind of found them in the start, I guess. Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I don't know. Okay, I heard a squid making noise, but where is the squid? Where's the squid? The squid was... You hear it close. But... What? What? No, I don't know. That's not what I'm trying to do. Thank you. Let me take you. Come on, bro. I need to go get some wood. Wait, I'm dead. 3 squids and a body over there? Oh no, 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 no. That I saw no one for a second, but no. You guys wanna see me go to like this little haunted forest that me and my friend have gone to? I'm not doing a face reveal. I'm not doing it. Trust me. But yeah, it's like a little haunted forest. Me and my friend used to go a lot. I'm seeing a shadow go past us. It's creepy. It's a creepy spot. You guys might see my friend's face, but you're not gonna see my face. Keep wishing. I'm gonna do a face reveal whenever at least I'm at a thousand subscribers. Hi wolves. New family, wolf pack. Respect you. Respect. Thank you, ma'am or sir, whatever you are. Hi. Shut up. The thing that I think, well, great. Well, you guys know what I'm saying? The thing that I think is that either he is in a cave, the spider scared me, or if he is just hiding out in the world of Minecraft like this, the grandma, I'm not sure. Honestly, I think he is in a cave. I Whenever I turn around, I feel like he's right behind me. You know, I might get the crew of furries out here with me. If you guys have Minecraft, comment your name, your PSN name. Your PS4 though. Your PS4. And both of us will go searching for Noel. So, he broke the glass. Can never have dead sheep. Enough dead sheep. That's all I was going to say. Yeah, I'm going to have to make a bed now. Llama! Llama! You guys didn't know llama's my favorite animal. Hi llama. Hi llama. Hi llama. Okay. Sounds like I'm being possessed. Did he just leave? Wait. I'm gonna leave him alone. I'm not gonna kill him. Oh, that's cool. That's a cool rainfall, I think. Rainfall. Wow. Great. Amazing. Oh, there's lava there. There's a floating block. Block, 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 block. And it started raining all of a sudden. Great job. Ship. Super dark. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, look at that. Yo. No. I'm gone. I'm just gonna kill these animals and I'm leaving. I'm leaving the server too. I'm leaving the server. Just straight up. Leave. Oh, the chicken. I want some chicken. Wow. That killed you so fast. I might leave the video here. Guys, did you guys hear that? Okay, I'm gone. Come on, leave. Okay, if you guys did like this video, please drop a like and subscribe. And it's me and boy, Mr. Guest, or Freeichi here. And I'm gone. Peace.